Moving in, race 5, first leg of the quaddie, green lights on. $1.18, Air Marshal, set to run. Ready, racing, Air Marshal only fair away tonight. Speed is Cosmic Katie, and there's Long Gully Barney, and Air Marshal getting busy now. So Long Gully Barney led Air Marshal a length away second, so he's outside Long Gully Barney. They're 2.5 on Cosmic Katie, Almighty Stripe midfield from Alinga Mau, and last is Joe's Gold. Off the back, Air Marshal takes over and darts away, led by 3 or 4. Put a gap on Long Gully Barney. Running home is Joe's Gold, but Air Marshal, powerful win coming up here. Annihilate them in the end. Joe's Goal got up for second about 6 lengths away. Long Gully Barney third. Alinga Mau fourth. A gap to Almighty Stripe and Cosmic Katie. And the time is very good indeed. It's around the 29.68 mark. Air Marshal. Well, he was strong tonight. Got outside the speed down the back and let rip. Put away Long Gully Barney. It's a fair effort. Joe's Gold's really come home well to get second. And Long Gully Barney has to be satisfied for third. Two is fourth, Alinga Mau. 29.68, 4.40 early, 12.78 on the way home. 8 lengths, the winning margin by half a length. It's 8 by a half, 8.54 and 2 on the fifth here from Angle Park.